a lot of people think if you're like a 92 golf, which is a culinary specialist, you spend all your time back in the DFAC dining facility and making food. Now, we actually go out and train like everybody else. It's a job that a lot of people don't look at it as a job, but we actually do a lot more than just cooking and staying in the DFAC. We are out here, like today, training and shooting out, testing different weapons.
Soldiers showed outstanding skills, which make us proud as Battlegroup. We are truly stronger together.